All right, Richard. This is your world. Show me what you're hiding. Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you? Made you what you are. Here. It awoke on that day when she came to it. It took over, made itself at home. Loss, hatred, grief. This place reeks of them. Something terrible happened here. It changed Richard forever.
No!
What the hell?
Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Richard, your father forgot his knife. You'd better go and bring it to him.
All right, I'll play along. For now.
Thank you, Richard.
You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No! But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But... no! I don't want you to go!
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. You understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now. By the sweat of your brow. You shall rise and you shall fall. Till you return to the earth from which you came. For dust you are, and to dust you will return.
Those tentacles are guarding something. I need to get rid of them. Okay, then.
Hey, Richard. Bet you can't catch me. What?
Hey, wait up!
Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired.
Almost done.
Come on, Slowpoke.
Where'd you go? Here. I'll try to bring more tomorrow.
Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me.
Rose?
Over here!
There you are! I was afraid you'd get lost in there.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Hey. You see that? A storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
I'll be there.
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here? I can feel something's not right.
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me. I said, come here! I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
Hey! You put that down, you little thief! You hear me? Stupid little brat. I'll smoke when I feel like smoking. Real man chooses tobacco anyhow.
Real fucking charmer, that one.
Hurry up! I need it! Useless. Just like his mother. Oh, you little shit. I'll teach you some respect. What did you do to me?
Say that, or I'll cut you again.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly.
Get away from me, you bastard! No! 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 Mommy! Hold on, Mommy!
This place again, but not the same time.
Richard! Finish some other time. Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out! I'm sorry, that's all I could bring. That's all right, Richard. It's more than enough. Don't worry. Keep you safe. I'll keep you safe. This isn't funny. Richard! By the maze. I was afraid something happened to you.
I'm fine. I don't like being alone.
Are you sure you're all right?
I said I'm fine!
Hey, if something happened, you can tell me. Just let me.
Get the hell away from me!
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh. Listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
It's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots. It's an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, it should be swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry!
is that? No. You're not... Rose? Is that you?
Let's get this over with. Kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry, we have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends here. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
Sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Thomas? Who the hell are you?
Beast! That's what he hunted! His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place. I caught your scent, girl.
Thank you.
You're him. Richard.
I'm what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sand drying on the stump. All because of her.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has brought it away. There's barely anything left. Now, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
I am. But I... You ripped me apart. You burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend. A monster.
Thomas, what is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul, the one who breaks it. But you, yes, I know you. You can set me free. I can feel it. Please, do it.
You don't deserve it. You deserve nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me. Please. Do not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
You think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard. It wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl. It's me. But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there, like it's calling out to me. There, in the woods.
noisy. No, don't put him on. I'm still at work. Just tell me if he's okay. All right. Tell him I'll be back soon.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? From the inside. These animals, they look used up. Like something sucked the life out of them. You scared the shit out of me, little buddy. what you got there. Oh, hey! Wait! There I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools, towels, grease. Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. But that means it can see you too.
What else did you expect, Marianne? I think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? He looks drained, rotted out from within, just like those animals I saw earlier. Easy, boy. What is it? Oh, God. It's that thing again.
No! Stay!
Francis. And I outgrew you. I am not. I want it. Nothing fits. Not anymore. But you would last. Wouldn't you? Special, special.
Stay the fuck away from me!
Let me draw you on!
Broken record! Fuck! What? Who's there?
You promise. No risky stuff, eh?
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? Is that? No, it can't be.
Ugh!
You're not him. You're not him. I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne. It's all...
Move your ass. Generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing. Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud.
won't you come down?
At least this could come in handy. Is that what you're afraid of? Hey, I'm almost back at the generator. God, I hope this is over. What is that?
Sounds like... Sadness. Sadness, is that you?
Oh, hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness. What? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe... You'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
It'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember the dream, the fire, the red house.
What? Wait! No, what is the red house?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away.
Thomas? I really hope you're still out here.
Because I'm running out of options.
For this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. Thomas, you were here. This was your place.
This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle.
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost on.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas? What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they? Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste.
Here's a hard-working man who could probably use a well-deserved smoke. It's Francis, right?
Excuse me, but...
who are you exactly?
Oh, just a guy looking to do the right thing. I imagine some would call me a patriot. Are you a patriot, Francis?
Patriot, huh? I imagine others would call you something else entirely.
Richard, it's just you and me. We're gonna have a nice chat. Hey! Hey! He really messed you up, didn't he? In ways no one else could.
He tried to get to Richard, too. Didn't realize he was no longer there. It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
Freaks. You think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
think you're tough. When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me everything. You'll beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside? Was she? Was I?
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck. Locked up tight, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest. This one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yep. Too, I guess. Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. Shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade. Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called... What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential and wanted to harness it. But then, poof, the war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army, and...
They locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people, like those scientists! What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were, free at last, but always on the run. And look at you, almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again. And on whom? On your best friend, Richard.
You had it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See yourself.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
They're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own.
There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Do you know why you're here?
I'm not playing your games, Henry. Don't call me that.
The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry. I know you're here. You've been a very bad boy. Come here!
always the green, always against, never with, always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions, always against.
When you do as you're told.
You want me to feel sorry for you, Henry? Let's see how that works out.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already. So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family. You ever heard of Neva?
What's this?
Good. Where are you, you four-legged fuck? Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to bring you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Business trip, short notice. Couldn't be helped.
Say goodbye to him?
I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I have work on my mind.
I see.
And again, maybe I should. Do you think I should?
Whatever you wish, dear.
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, child.
Aren't you going the way again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Marianne!